What is up, guys? So actually, like, this vlog is about my, you know, like, back to school preparation. I can show you guys, like, I have just have added a bit of coloring to my desk, so you can see this. Like, the things are like all the same, but I haven't got any new things, so I just decided to decorate with like my older things. You know, this one, like, I just show you guys my room tour, and then this one is like at this place. You know, like, in my room too, and it's what that was on the same place, and now also it's on the same place. And this one is my dream because I made it by myself, and yeah, that is it. So again, when you come in here, I have like my trophies and like all that stuff, and then I got that mug which is repainted golden because that was black and wasn't matching my theme, so that's why I added some neon highlighters and neon pens in it. And then I have a really cute candle in here. This one candle is like, this one is like so good. And then we have like this little kind of like thing to put your phone on. And then we have my marbles, and I hope you can't see this because I don't know. Yeah, and then you have my marble stapler candle, and then my hole punch, and yes, my hair tie. Actually, this is my life. I always keep a handy hair ties because, you know, it's really, I just do this mark for my like hair ties and all, because when I just study, you know, and I'm like in serious anxiety, I from here to here I can't just travel from here to here because it's like so, I know you guys must be like, this is like so a big distance, so why she's like putting her hairbands like here right there. So let me tell you why, because I can't just do that, to just walk from here to here just for like a 1 year time. So that's why I've kept here for a like emergency, yes. And whenever like my school starts, I always like to, you know, pull like cents, like 50 cents or like $1, because, you know, cents or dollars, because I just need it for school. I just need them for school because, you know, I need them because in like home time, I'm like thirsty, my water is like so hot, so I need something to keep me hydrated. You know, you might be thinking it's water, but I need some juice because doctor said you have to drink juices. They do not be like fresh, but I do drink fresh juices. I love them because they're like so good in taste and so healthy. And recently, you know, today I went to, you know, Alpha Tesco, yeah, Tesco. No, you can call it Alpha and Tesco too. So I went there. So I got this deodorant because it smells like so good. And like, I needed one for my back to school because I don't have, I was like out of them. And then I got that, this thing, hair tie candy, or like, what do you call this? I don't know what they actually call this. So I got this because you can never have hair ties, never have, because like more is like less, more hair ties are like less. So another, like, I bought this one too. I'm like really in like perfumes, like Ariel, she's my favorite like Disney character, so I have to buy one. Yes. And then this fluffy purse contains my, this is actually back to school survival kit, because, you know, back to school survival kit, it has like my lotions, my EOS, and my hand lotions and other things, because you have to keep your survival kit with you because it's like the most required thing. And then I have my Shoes Cool Body Mist. It's almost out. I just showed you guys in my room tour. It's like almost out. Like, you know, I'm not very like in any fragrances, but I just get them like for like fun because I love, you know, the smell of them. And I just, if they are like colorful like these, so like colorful, these are kind of colorful, so you know, they added pop of color to mine too. And then this one is like H&M Spider-Man. I love it. So, you know, I just organized like this because this has my like all hair and like wardrobe and stuff, and then next one have my lips and then perfume stuff, and then this one, this like cute container have my identity card for Sweatcatch or you because it looks so bad on that. But you know, it's a cute photo. I love it. But I can't show you guys. Sorry, but then I got this Johnson's 24-hour moisturizer because this is so good. You know, when I just went to Tesco, I was like, when I just saw this, I was like, let me try it because, you know, my skin is like, it's like, not very oily, not very dry, but like, it's in the middle. And then when I just washed my face, and then this looks like so bad. Like, these areas look really red, so to keep them, you know, like, to keep my skin a bit hydrated, what would you use for like to keep itself a bit good? Yeah, a bit good. So I use this 24-hour moisturizer Johnson's. So yeah, it's so good. Trust me, try it. Yeah, this will help you to just, you know, prevent your skin. Like if your skin is like so dry, this is good. So oily, this is good. And like if it's like if your skin is like so oily, so you know, like first apply the moisturizer and then apply some talc, perfume talc on your face. And I use Intentiaire Alluring because this smells amazing. Trust me. Now they have like new scents too, but like this one is the older one. And then this is like my shelf. These are like my hair is running out. Like, uh-huh. Sorry about them, but this have like my old ink pen, scented candle. This is like fresh cotton. Oh, like I was annoying that is that scent of fresh cotton? My favorite scent is fresh cotton, and I was like I was looking there, and I don't know, like I have one on my home. So I'm a certificate when I just passed kindergarten, and yeah, that is it. So hope you guys like this. Sorry about these hanging clothes because I'm like so lazy. We have like laundry room and like a place to just dry clothes, but I'm so lazy. Sorry about that, but I'm so lazy. And hope you guys like this video. Make sure to follow me on my Instagram. It's arborazena363, and yeah.